Tippett spins, backhander, he scores!
The playoff push is underway in earnest, and tonight the Flyers will be home in Philadelphia. So Tyson Forster and Yegor Zamula get ready for some home ice play as they welcome the San Jose Sharks to the Wells Fargo Center. The Sharks, one of the bottom feeders in the NHL. Flyers looking for 2 points they have to have here this evening. However, they will be without their head coach, John Tortorella, suspended for 2 games for failing to leave the bench promptly the other night in Tampa. So no Tortorella, it'll be Brad Shaw, Rocky Thompson, Darryl Williams running the show on the bench here tonight. And a pleasant good evening. Welcome to our coverage of Flyers hockey on NBC Sports Philadelphia, along with Brian Boucher.
We welcome you live to Philadelphia for Sharks hockey here on NBC Sports California. The Sharks beginning their last lengthy road trip of this regular season. 5 stops beginning here in the city of brotherly love, and the Sharks smiling after the trade deadline passes, and they also end a 9-game winless streak. Today facing a Philadelphia team that is rebuilding, but all of a sudden find themselves rather surprisingly in a playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. Hi again, everybody, along with Drew Remenda. I'm Randy Hahn. We welcome you to Philly as the Sharks kick off.